Thursday to Mercer Construction in response to a burglary. The shop is located at 112 Baldwin Drive. It happened sometime after 4 p.m. Now, police reports state there was forced entry at the back door. The owner, Eugene McCoy, told police somebody broke in and stole things from the shop. Evidence was obtained by police, but no suspects have been arrested. If you know anything about this case, please call Albany Police.